everyone, another recipe for today, tofu with beef recipe. Unahin po nating i-marinate ang ating beef with cornstarch, with light soy sauce, white pepper, and chopped ginger. Let's mix together and set aside para mag-marinate po siya. And then, we prepare also tofu. Then, slice po siya ng ganyan. Not so thick, not so thin. Kasi kapag manipis, baka didikit lang po siya. So, mag-broke po siya kapag na-prito po natin. So, mag-prito na po tayo. Heat oil. Mas magandang gumamit po tayo ng non-sticky pan para hindi po tayo mahirapan sa pagprito. Ayan, bantayan po natin siya ng maigi. Be careful, matalsikan po tayo ng mantika. Kawawa naman yung iniingat-ingatan nating face. Char! Yun. Hanggang mag-brown. Prito lang po natin. And then let's add the beef. You can also take out first the tofu and then you can first stir fry the meat. But it's okay. Let's just do it this way. And then add some water. And let it simmer. Then let's put some oyster sauce, salt according to your taste. Huwag pong masyadong maalat, nakakasama po yan sa kalusugan. And then let's put on the peppers, the green and red peppers. It's up to you to put a spicy thing if you want. Mix together. Let it simmer, then we will put the onion leeks. Then, hayaan po natin siyang kumulo ng kumulo para mabawasan yung sabaw. And then, tikman po natin siya kung okay ba, kung sakto ba sa inyong panlasa. And then, almost finished. Yan, ready na siya for transfer. Ready to serve na po siya. Maraming salamat sa panonood ng aking video. Sana nagkaroon po kayo ng idea and maraming salamat and see you on my next video.